waiting out here at Daytona Beach in the morning. Clam strips this morning. One after another out here. Right now.
Storm's coming in, made him get out of the water. It's a good thing they made him get out, or he would have stayed there.
Fishing here at Daytona today. Got three pompano on clams and a bunch of smaller whiting, and just kind of kicked me out of the water. Beach patrol come and kick me out. So there's a storm coming. Take a look at it. Yeah, I've still been out there fishing, but when the man comes with the lights flashing, it's on you, you scram, you gotta do it right.
Pinfish rigged on the bottom rig. See if we can get something out of it.